My name is Dracula, and these are our Halloween titles. There's Holly Willoughby, I want to bite her neck. There is Gino DiCampo, his accent is worse than mine. We're all here in this spooky place, but don't worry, we're not dead, apart from me. We are still here to make the best show on telly. What is that show on telly? You know what it is. It's Celebrity Juice on telly!
It's Steve Reddick.
Welcome to a special Halloween special, Celebrity Juice special. Hurrah, Halloween! Without further ado, let's meet our team captains. It's Holly Willoughby!
Wow.
It's a bit scary, isn't it?
What's weird is you still look really fit, but really fucked. What are you?
What do you think I am? I have a big prop down here, if you haven't guessed already.
A big what? A prop? Mary Berry!
No. Would you like to come to my tea party?
John Leslie!
I'm Alice in fucking Wonderland!
Holly, who's on your team?
Well, on my right, I have half of the hottest girl band around at the moment. It's Jaden Perry from Little Mix! And on my left, I have US singing sensation, it's Adam Lambert! This is a talented team. What are you doing?
Yeah. I'm sweating like fuck. I wish I had a press-on towel on, cos I've got ball soup right now. Who have you come as?
What do you mean, who I come as? Well, I got the mask and I got the sword, is Zorro, no?
Zorro, that famous Halloween character! But Zorro's not sort of Halloween, is he?
And Alicia Wonder Woman there. That's the
other...
What did you say?
I would say Alicia Wonder Woman.
Alicia Wonder Woman?
What was her name?
Alice in Wonderland.
Yes, okay.
Alice in Wonderland.
Gino, who's on your team? On my left, I have the other half of Little Minge. It's Jesse and Leanne. And on my right, I have my favourite comedian ever. It's Johnny Vegas!
Little Mix.
It's fine. Well, for this Halloween special, I've come as Edward Scissorhands. Let's have a split screen of me.
Yeah.
I feel good, but it's difficult going to the toilet. And it's a good job I am already circumcised, cos I will have just done it again, I'll tell you. I caught the end, so I might have to take these off. But it's good for cutting people's hair.
Nice.
I gave Holly's bush a trim earlier. But you've got a bit of footage of that, yeah?
Oh, OK.
What'd you trim it into?
Just the line.
Oh.
A little Brazil.
Okay. Yeah. Because you remember in the movie he made a little tree, little topiaries, like animals and things.
I was going to make it into a swan, but I thought it looked weird, like Bjork. Johnny, what are you dressed as?
Pugsley.
Who the fuck is Pugsley?
It's Adam's family.
Adam's... Hey. Have we got a picture?
nickname at school.
Oh,
was it?
Yeah, and I only said it as a joke. And your wardrobe department took it serious. So I turned up and somebody fucking drew on my forehead with a magic marker. And I sat next to this fucker. Who likes to get laid at sixth-form parties? That isn't an outfit! It's not Halloween, you just want to get your cock away!
Well, because you've all made such an effort, I've got a photo booth in. I get this memory as a picture and go in the photo booth.
Yeah.
Yeah, Holly, you go. I'll tell you what, the biggest smile, I'll give you a point for your team.
Biggest smile?
Yeah, yeah, smile! Like you're enjoying Halloween. Happy holidays.
All together?
No, just one at a time, yeah. Right, nice picture, Holly, yeah?
Okay.
Try and smile.
Are you taking it?
Three bleeps, Holly, and then he'll take it.
What now? Now?
There
what do you mean?
Smile! Just see if you're smiling. Jess and Leon, let's see if you can smile, yeah?
Oh, Leon, we've had a few, so bear with us.
Remember, big smile. Point for your team, big smile.
Just
touch it. It looks like you've taken the Mitchell brothers in with you as well. Gino's smiling! This. Smile! Let's all be smiling. Oh, that's not bad!
That's
a smile!
Ah, Halloween!
Jessie,
yes.
Since we last saw you, you've had some good news.
I have. I'm pregnant.
Oh, I'm just kidding. I'm not really.
You got engaged.
Yeah, of course I did.
You got engaged. There you are.
We were doing sound check and Ed just came out and I thought we'd finished and he started singing Mine and Jake's song and then I just knew.
Oh.
I feel like such a twat talking like this.
Perry and Jade, you're gonna get in. Let's have a picture.
Oh.
Come on, get a picture. It's Halloween, get your spirit.
Come on. Oh, I'm scared now. Right, you go first. Come on.
I don't like this. Perry,
just smell.
I need the toilet. I'll wet myself.
Right.
There you are. Point for your team. Biggest smile.
I do it like this.
Ah, I can't get in because you've been 2 months. Don't
sit back.
Scared. I do it like them gangling in my hair. Right.
Big, nice big smile. Jade, you look like you've shit your pants. Smile.
I'm scared.
Smile. Let's have a look at your smile.
Oh, no.
I tell you what, I'm going. I'm not scared, no ghost. I'll go over.
Yeah.
Come on, racing,
there he goes. I'm ready. I've just got to say, Black Magic fucking rules. I love it. You've got a new album out.
I'm not around. Yeah.
It's called Get Weird Like Johnny Vegas.
It's a bonus track and it's just me talking.
What's the message? Get weird.
Just basically find your inner weirdness.
Yeah. What, like stick a twig up your ass and like make owl noises?
Well, anything you want. Anything you want.
There's no rules. What is the weirdest thing you've ever done?
Oh.
Jade.
This is super weird. Basically, when we're on a night out and a lad comes over that I don't like, I do this dance and they usually go away.
I'll be the guy. I'll be the guy.
All right.
OK. How are you? Can I, like... A singing superstar from America. How the hell's it going? Welcome to Celebrity Juice.
Sounds like Yogi Bear.
Yeah.
Woody, innit?
They make fun of me when I speak with a British accent. Like my team.
Can you do a British accent?
Well, it's not very good.
Oh, it's all right.
Especially with the fangs in.
All right, tell us, Sweet Porter. What about little Mix? You've been in America quite a lot recently.
I have.
And you do an American accent?
I can do... Oh, I can't forget about it.
I don't care if it's two of them or one of them together. I'm, like, watching, because I like to see it going in.
I think I can do a better accent than you. Just saying.
But I'm like, don't worry, I like to see it going in you,
don't
too.
Don't you talk to me like that. You don't know me.
I know you. I have dreams about you, pretty lady.
Better erase those dreams from your memory.
I was all over that shit. In the ass, in the poo-tang, all on the face.
And I'm spent.
Can you do American accent, Jolly?
Can I fuck?
Adam, you started a career on American Idol.
Mm-hmm.
And we've got a picture of you. What did you come then?
Second place.
Second.
Yeah.
Who won that year?
A guy named Chris.
Never heard of him?
Yeah.
Just Chris?
Chris Allen.
Did it work out for him, or has he just disappeared?
He's still playing, yeah. He's doing his thing.
Yeah.
Yeah. But he ain't over here.
As well as your singing career, you're also touring with the Queen. What's she like? It's not really the Queen, is it?
No.
The band playing.
Yeah, Queen.
That's amazing, isn't it?
Yeah, it's so much fun.
There you are.
Was it incredible?
They're amazing. Brian and Roger are both very young at heart. We get on stage and we have a lot of fun together.
Is it true that Brian is 36% sheep?
So much shit for his hair, I have to say, and it's so wonderful.
It's like Holly's minge in 20 years' time.
Nice thought.
Do you ever pull scared faces when you're scared, or do you just sort of hold it in?
I don't get scared that easily.
Well, let's see. He's not scared, he's deaf.
I'm deaf. That's my good ear.
Well, let's play a Halloween game that we always play in my house. Let's see if you can detect some of these scared faces as we play. Scared stiff or scared stiffy? Gino's team, you're going to go first. Tell me if this person is scared stiff or scared stiffy.
Oh, I don't know anyone that would make that face
when they're scared.
Is it Dr. Leg from EastEnders?
Oh.
Scared stiff or scared stiffy?
I think stiff.
Scared stiff. Let's have a look.
That's correct.
Yay! Well done.
Scared of injections, Holly.
Yes.
Scared stiff or scared stiffy? Ooh. Scared stiff or stiffy?
What if he's scared of the stiffy? I think he's scared.
I think he is too.
Okay.
Scared. Let's have a look. He's scared because his penis has turned into a graphic. Jano, scared stiff or scared stiffy?
100% stiffy.
Oh. How do you know?
He's grinding his teeth, guys.
Oh, God. People do that in their sleep. It doesn't mean that they want a penis inside.
He does
inside.
Look like he's going...
No, let's say stiffy.
Stiffy. Let's have a look. No! Scared stiff of flying.
I knew he wasn't.
Oh, man.
Holly's
team.
Okay, come on, team.
What do you think?
She's painted like a porn star to me. She might be enjoying it. I mean, really.
Usually your eyes are open when you're scared, you know, like
Yeah, you don't go,
All right, good point.
So what are you going, stiffy or scared?
Stiffy.
Stiffy?
I think stiffy. So, yeah.
Adam, do your stiffy face, damn camera.
My stiffy face?
Yes, that one. That's scared stiffy, let's have a look. That's correct. That's scared stiff and scared stiff, innit? I wouldn't be scared if Team Wolf tried to go on my backside.
She's vomiting a laser.
Scared stiff or stiffy?
That's stiff. Hard. That's definitely stiffy.
Do you think?
Yeah.
Why?
Just look at the mouth.
It looks like a blowjob mouth to me, doesn't it?
We say, stiffy. Can you do stiffy?
Yeah.
Let's have a look.
Please be it.
Yes! Yeah, it's a stiffy.
Yeah.
Well, she looks a bit scared that Gino's from behind her.
Do you know I knew that was me?
Yeah, I could tell.
Did you know it was
but
you?
That's not me.
That's you. It
that
is you.
Is not me.
A vagina looks like a magnetic flannel.
And the scores at the end of that round are shooting. Okay, I'm gonna go flannel me balls down. I'll see you after break. Coming up after break. I think I just heard Perry say, fucking ass!
Cheater!
Yeah, I seen you.
Well, actually, you're the cheater, aren't you?
Oh.
You having a good time?
Yeah!
Having a good time?
Yeah!
Holly, last time we did a Halloween special on Celebrity Juice, you weren't here, were you?
No, I wasn't.
You do know we were, like, talking about ghost stories and stuff, and you're a bit scared of ghosts and stuff, aren't you?
Yes.
And we were talking about this studio, which is haunted.
Shut up. Are you actually joking?
A cameraman got electrocuted in this studio.
Oh, no, don't say things like that.
It was a young one that just plugged the wrong thing into the wrong thing and blew up, just shoes left there with smoke. He haunts this very studio.
Why are you telling me this now?
Because it's Halloween, ghost stories and stuff.
You know, if we have any ghost stories on this morning, I won't be there, I won't do that. It's the only interview I refuse to do.
You know why you're afraid? Because you'll know that you'll sense them.
Well, they smell fear, don't they?
I don't want to talk about it.
What does your fear smell of? I bet it smells of sugar puffs, doesn't it?
You know what they say is that you should be careful when you yawn.
Why? In case a ghost
Because every time you yawn, a ghost can put his dick in your mouth.
Really? The ghosts have really big dicks.
They can, yeah.
So every time I fart, am I performing an exorcism?
Adam, you've got a new single out at the moment called Another Lonely Night.
Yes.
What's the message?
Come over. It's like, let somebody come over. Yeah. I'm sad.
That's the peripherals of the song. But what is the message of the song?
The message of the song is you're not alone. We're all lonely.
That's the peripherals yet again. Yes. But what is the message? What will I say from it?
Come on!
In the song, you have the lyrics, no, I don't give a fuck if the sun comes up. Yeah, it's just another. You swear in your song.
Well, yeah.
Can't play that to kids.
I know,
kids,
on this show, I mean.
That doesn't even rhyme, though.
Isn't it better if it rhymes?
Lonely nights.
Yeah, it's like it, yeah, then we go back into the chorus. Yeah.
How'd you get away with writing a song about loneliness when you can afford so many hookers?
Okay, it's now time for a VT round. Adam, what does VT stand for?
Sounds like something transmitted.
Yes! It's videotape! Yeah. Run it! On my last holiday, I got stuck on an island with my Benjamin Button celebrity mates. Luckily, we got saved by Anthony Costa in a hot air balloon, who gave the celebrities a magical potion which reversed the process and made them big again. To celebrate, I took some more of my celebrity mates on a private jet disco holiday. And you'll never guess what? We went through another big
Bermuda Triangle Vortex thing in Sky, which Benjamin Button, the celebrity, said again. Luckily, I was off having another shit in a lead-lined toilet, so I was okay. Then we had to make an emergency landing, and we landed on the exact same island as before. What gives? Oh, shit. And Benjamin Button, the celebrity, is again!
Where's Holly?
Oh, I want to dance with somebody. I want to feel the heat of somebody. I'm the ghost of Whitney Houston.
Is that too soon to say Whitney Houston? Is that enough time pass? Hi, I'm not the ghost of Whitney Houston, of course. It's me, Keith Lemon. I'm in a graveyard with some other ghosts because we're about to play the game Where's Holly? We've done Where's Holly before. Cut it there.
This is the game that was going to be called Where's Holly? But we've already done a game called Where's Holly before, and now it's called Where's Willoughby?
Okay, I'm going to ask our Benjamin Button celebrities to reveal themselves. Who's this?
Gino DeCampo.
Gino DeCampo. I can obviously tell that by his northern voice. Who's this?
Ed Sheeran.
Ed Sheeran. Who's this?
Taylor Swift.
Who's this?
Nicki Minaj.
And who's this?
Holly Willoughby.
It's Holly Willoughby. They're going to go all around. You have to tell me where Holly is.
Here's Willoughby. There. OK, you ready?
Go all around!
Something strange in your neighbourhood. Who you going to call? Ghostbusters! Something weird and it's only good. Who you gonna call?
Where's Willoughby?
I think I just heard Perry say, fucking ad!
See you? Cheater! 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 Yeah, I seen you.
Well, actually, you're the cheater, aren't you?
Oh.
Right, Holly's team, we're going down.
We are going for number one.
Number one, Gino's team.
We are going for number one.
You've just finished it!
I wrote 15 because I didn't understand the game. I thought how many times he turns around, and I wrote 15. I didn't understand the game, so it was one.
Okay, well, let's have a look. Let's find out.
So, did you guess where Willoughby is?
Reveal yourself. She's here!
Well, like Holly. So, nice, isn't it, in a graveyard? Holly loves graveyards. Loves them. Good job there ain't any foxes in here. And she likes a fox too. Do you want to say back to the studio?
Back to the studio.
Brilliant, isn't she? Brilliant presenter.
So, no one gets a point, and the scores at the end of that round are shooting! Breck.
Coming up after Breck
is Blair Witch and Matt Wright combined. Welcome back to the Celebrity Juice Halloween special. I'm here in a secret celebrity dogging location known to only few of my celebrity dogging friends. I won't say the names because I don't want to embarrass anyone. But we're going to play celebrity dogging. Let's see who's in here. Hey, it's Holly.
Hi.
And Leanne from Little Mix.
Hi. What are you doing here?
I've come to do a bit of celebrity dogging.
Why is it called dogging? Because you look like you're taking your dog.
You look like you're taking your dog for a while. Yeah, if a policeman comes and goes, hello, what are you doing? I'm walking my dog, officer. I'm walking my dog.
And what do the dogs do while you're doing the do?
What do the dogs do?
Yeah.
Look away in shame. Right,
good, I've
so
got it.
I'll get in the car, someone will be a celebrity and someone will be a monster, because it's Halloween. You've got to guess who the monster is and who the celebrity is. Point for your team for each one you guess correctly.
Yes. Thank you.
Right, let me in, let me in.
Okay. Oh, you're going to be in here as well? Monster!
Are you ready?
Yes, I'm really ready. Let's do it. I don't like the waiting bit.
Can I have my first dogging partner, please? Spooky, isn't it?
Oh, someone's getting in.
It looks like someone from Pizza Express.
Hi.
Well, hello, sugar. Hey, hey. You got long hair like my daddy. It's good to belong to.
What do you like to do to me?
Well, baby, what do you think I'd like to do?
Johnny, can you give me a little bit more of a clue?
Ain't you ever worked in demolition? Ain't you ever climbed on a man and just swung on him and swung on him?
You're a lady that likes having sex with a man who works in a building.
I like swinging on big balls attached to
cheese. Oh, Miley Cyrus! You're Miley
Cyrus! Can I have the next dogging partner, please?
We've got a dogger.
Right.
Hi.
Right. So.
Amy Childs.
No.
Don't say it to her, say it to me!
Me too, boy.
You make me sick!
I'm out doing my shopping in Asda, and for some reason I just get this horrible feeling in my stomach. So I turn the car back round and I go home. I open the door and all of a sudden I see these frilly knickers on the floor and I say, David, who the fuck are these knickers on the floor?
Huh?
And he shouts out, Shirley, they're yours, you silly bastard.
Don't look at me, look at her!
Oh. I actually thought that you were saying that!
I was saying that! Yes, I'm Jeremy, I'm the monster!
Can we have the next celebrity dogger, please?
Imagine the next film that Disney do and they have like a leopard and it's got a Geordie accent.
Yes!
I can't do it with faces.
Yeah. Okay, and what are you doing? Oh, you're all right.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
How did you
know?
I was like, what's he doing?
Good looking fellow, but he smiled and was all. Here's an action replay of just what happened. So here's Blair Witch and Matt Wright combined. Let's have our next celebrity dog. Ooh.
Hi. You okay?
Yeah. North, get off mommy's Jimmy Choo's.
Oh God, who is this?
I'm sorry, I'm a little bit like shaken up because I found out this weekend that my my husband is running for president.
Ooh. Oh, is your husband Kanye West?
Yeah.
Oh my God, you're Kim Kardashian.
Well done.
Shit, that's all I got. Okay. I have more material. Oh, Kanye star.
Here it goes.
Yes.
Is that it?
Yeah, that was easy, wasn't it?
You don't look like Caesar guy anymore.
But you don't like Zorro anymore.
You look like a weirdo with spunk on your face and no Caesar's in your hands anymore, you know? What's happened?
You look like a gay fortune teller.
Right! That's the end of this Halloween special. I can tell you the winning team is...
It'd be nice.
Ooh.
It'd be nice to me.
Ooh.
Ooh. The winning team is Jolly's team!
See you next week, Keith. If you missed what happened to poor Joey Essex on Release the Hounds last night, get yourself over to ITV Player now. Up next, here on ITV2, though, Keith's got his Back to Future tribute for you.